one. Boy, do you look tired? Do you wanna get in bed with me? I'm feeling quite lonely tonight, and I can honestly use your company. Well, really? Oh, thank you. You don't know how much this really means to me. I'm so glad. So willing, but all the same, I'm glad though. Either way, so cozy. If I fall asleep, will you still stay the night here? Good. Because I could really use your company tonight. Sorry to bother you with this. I've just been not getting really good sleep recently. You haven't been getting really good sleep either. Oh, well, I guess we're helping each other out in this case then, huh? Do you mind if I can at least hold you somewhat? If you don't mind. Really? Thank you. Not get much sleep, is it perhaps because of, well, the breakup by chance? I kind of figured. Still, I will always be here. As what else are friends for? Any tingling sensation by chance? Well, you know, like, I don't know, licking your ears perhaps. suggest this now because I notice you're still not really having a good time trying to fall asleep here, even being in the company of your dear friend. Well, would you be willing to let me try at least to, well, try to help you sleep? You will. Thank you. I've been quite curious to try this. To be quite honest, I'm not sure how well I'm going to do. I don't know, since something I'm also new to, I just hope I can provide you with the best tingling sensation from this if I can. So, please, lie down and relax a bit, and I'll go ahead and get started. Sounds good. Thank you. Here it goes. Mm-hmm.